I didn't film it, but we saw the Galapagos iguanas.
Yeah.
But they're quick. Very quick.
Lava. Lava lizard.
Lava lizards, that's what they are. And they're quick. Look at this, made a swirl.
Yeah, bubbling.
Yeah.
Incredible.
Almost makes you want to be a scientist.
Yeah.
Except that's a lot of science. Yeah, what is this? This is crazy. Nowhere, there's little plants. I can't tell you what it does to me to not put water on those plants. I'll give them my last drop. Look at the brown one just sticking out of nowhere. Internet today. Nice to know what's going on in the world. Nothing but news. What is it? Well, it'll be on my critique. This is so smooth. Yeah. If you're an artist, this is probably inspirational. Oh, look at how bright those colors are. Yeah. No graffiti on here. How's that one good?
It's like glass.
Yeah. It would be bad if you slip off of the side here. This wasn't a hard walk. Easy walk?
Yes.
It's all the same. So it must be the hard part over here.
Have to walk up.
This is the easy part, and the hard part is on the inside.
We're not doing the hard part.
It's all the same stuff. It's all the same stuff. There's no better way. This is maybe longer.
The striations are fantastic.
They sure are.
Really, really nice.
It could be both. I'm just videoing it because I want to see how it turns out. It's actually pretty cool when we look at it. All the colors and all the spaghettis. For lack of the proper word of the formation of lava, we call it spaghetti. Again, we're not scientists. We're just lava walkers. Long, hot hike is what this is called.
The wind is
awesome. It would be hot. Even though it's probably 10 o'clock in the morning. Oh, a grasshopper just landed. Get it. Do you see it? Do you see it? It's on the crack going to the hole. Did we get it, or is that not? It's always windy up here because they don't have this in the afternoon. Oh, maybe because we have to swim and we have to swim with those guys. We get the morning here and the afternoon there. Thank you.
highest tide can reach up to here. Highest tide up to 10 feet, 11 feet, like 3 meters, yeah, and then also well the lowest tide. I was talking before well about the volcanic activity only happened in I said the volcano, and this was transported by the currents to this place, no? And the highest tide probably here. This is the pool stone. This this brown material that have a lot of gas. That's makes the coming down the river to the ocean. So well, it can take like 2 weeks, 3 weeks to reach the Galapagos Island with a good marine current. Some of them survive, some others die, they couldn't make it. And the most representative animals here in the Galapagos are now the reptiles. You know? Very, very good, very strong ones to survive in this kind of environment.
There you have it. Driftwood. That rock up there.